man in the hand of the man who stilled the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calms the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at the other differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from the Galilee. Every time I look into the holy book, I wanna tremble.
Tremble.
Oh, when I read about the part where the carpenters clear the temple.
Tremble.
For the buyers and the sellers were no different fella than what I profess to be. And it causes me shame to know we're not the people we should be.
Your
hand in the hand of the man who sailed the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at the other differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from the Galilee.
My mama taught me how to pray before I reach the age of 7. Bless
her. Come along, there'll probably be room in heaven.
Or I'm feeling kind of guilty for the numbers of times to do what we must do. We forget what he said, that we feel that he may make room.
Put your hand in the hand of the man who sailed the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at the other differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from the Galilee.
One more time, everybody.
So, put your hand in the hand of the man.